Windows 11 has been officially launched and a lot of us recently upgraded. It's a radically new operating system in terms of UI, and there are a few elements which we need to get used to. One of them might be the right-click menu, which is pretty different from other versions of Windows. Now, the older menu can still be brought up by clicking on the Show More Options feature, but if you want the right-click to come up in the first try itself, there is a registry hack to do that. Just search for Registry Editor and open it. Navigate to HKEY Current User, Software, Classes and CLSID folder. In the blank screen you see on the right side, right-click on it and select New Key. That'll create another folder underneath CLSID and you paste this name in there. You'll find it in the description of this video. Once that key is created, right-click on the newly created key and again click on New Key. This time name it as InProcServer32. You'll see a value field on the right side as well. Simply double click on the option that says default and just click OK without entering anything. The data for that should be completely empty. And that's it. Simply close the editor and restart your system. You should now see the older right-click menu every time you right-click wherever in the operating system. In case you want to bring back the Windows 11 context menu, all you have to do is delete this key that you created. Deleting keys doesn't even need a restart. It'll immediately start working. And that's it. That's how you bring back the good old context menu that we are all used to from the days of Windows 10 and before. Let me know in the comments if you'd like to see more tips on Windows 11 like this, and you can come hang out with me on Discord from the link in the description.